And welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Zombies. Again on Black Ops 2, but this time on the map Origins, in case you can tell already. Now, after I did so well on Nuketown, because, you know, round 30 isn't exactly bad. And considering I am bad, round 30 was amazing. So I was like, you know what, I just want to leave that there, I'll go into a harder map. And one of the hardest maps is this. Well, apart from Transit, I guess, but that's because nobody knows how to play Transit, because nobody wants to play Transit. Straight up, it's true. Boom. Gonna leave you for a second, get a few more points from this. And yeah, so I was like, eh, after I did so well on that, I kind of want to play a different map and obtain that, see if I can get better at just other maps. That's useful.
With greater strength, we will crush our
enemies. Kind of useful. Yeah, I was like, eh, why not? I'll play on Origins. As I did.
Spirits and demons walk
Takio,
this land,
Takio, be quiet.
Possessing the remains of fallen warriors.
As I did mention beforehand, this map is quite a fairly complex map, as you lot, or everyone should really know by this point. Ooh, zombie shield part.
From these small pieces, something larger can
I didn't
built.
Pick up the shovel? God damn, what's wrong with me? Yeah, but it is quite a complicated map. I do actually have the wiki open, because
so
I play in windowed mode, so I've got the wiki open just showing me where where the zombie shield spawn parts are. Get them away. Not on the move for you. No, that was a waste of points, but still. Just because I have no idea whatsoever, so.
Perhaps this will aid us in our fight for survival.
Ooh. Question is, what part was that? Just die. I have no idea what part that is. Is that the. Oops. Sorry. Gone your way. Let's see, disc.
Perhaps this music may appease the spirits.
I knew that spawn, so.
Our sins will not go unpunished.
Die. Come at me, bros.
You must cast them out.
Get him away! Get him! Yeah. I don't want to use this on the regular zombies because it is just such a waste of points. God damn it!
Cuts. If I am to survive, I must learn how these machines operate.
They don't have enough points.
Such technology could allow Germany to enslave the world.
Takio, be quiet. Is there like a... I should have just turned this off beforehand, shouldn't I? Yeah, I think that'll shut him up, finally. I like his quotes, but I don't want to be hearing them just now. Thank you. Thank you for the points, mate. Every death from here on is due to that zombie right there. It's all his fault. Come on. Come on, zombies. Oh. Nope. Nope. Imagine how cool it would be if we got all the ice staff pieces just this round. I know it's horribly unlikely and I don't think we even have enough dig spots, but still. Be cool. Oh, a bit of frame drop there, sorry about that. Just die. Don't even try, zombies. It's only round 3, you don't stand a chance. I think we can open the next door now, I think. He said, hopefully. Can we? Yes, it's just 1,000. Sweet. Let's head up here, let's get ready to enter the excavation site. Why do you cost 1,100? I like the 5.7. Who doesn't? It's quite a cool gun. Just give me points. Knifing here is horrible. Thank you. It is just blatantly horrible. Where are they? Oh, zombies. Double points, sweet. Oh, typical. Just from the last zombies when I get a double points and I didn't even realize it was the last zombie. Yeah. How annoying is that? I think we should be able to get some more points from this one. Lovely. Just keep unloading. Get them points! Want to try and be ready for the Panzersoldat. Comes on round 8, if I'm not mistaken. And man, is he a bitch. Away from frags! Yeah, and he will probably kick our ass. There is almost no doubt about it. The Panzer virtually always kills me. It's quite annoying. I tell you what, actually, I'm just gonna... I keep going into the boss, man. It's gotta be annoying. No, sound. I just lower it a little bit. That's nicer. It's like practically hurting my ears. It was so loud. I was like, nah, I should probably turn that down, shouldn't I? Yeah, it's in much nicer volume. Yeah, I don't know how that is in recording. If it's too quiet now, I'm sorry. I will fix it for next time. I still need to find sort of that a perfect little temperature. Not temperature. Volume. Yeah. Well, it just occurred to me. I can't really hear any zombies now. It's very annoying. Yeah. That could have been part of voice, actually. I'm gonna have to figure out my volume as I go, eventually. Oh wow, we're like almost out of ammo. Jesus. But who cares? We got Jug. Yeah, he's coming, but we've got time. How much points is this? 650. I'll help. Where are you? Okay, yeah, it's too quiet. I'm sorry. I will figure this out at some point, eventually. Let's get a light. Yeah, that's better. I will figure this out eventually. We'll get a nice volume that will work quite nicely for, like, everyone. Currently, I don't have that. Oh god. Don't go down. This is dumb. That was stupidly close. And actually, no, it wasn't. I could have gone for... I probably could have got the munitions. Is he gone? Yeah, he's gone. Quick. Gimme. Oh, I've not even got enough points. No. I didn't even buy it. Yes, I did. Sweet. Get out of my way. Don't make me lose Jug. No. Oh, sweet. Oh. Yeah, remember, I'm not that good at zombies, so... Honestly, I'm surprised I survived that. Ooh. The Wonder Fizz. Don't want to hit it though. Actually, sorry. I really can't make up my mind. I like hearing the things, so I'm just gonna turn the voice volume up to late. There, it's fine. Nah, I don't wanna buy a perk. Nah, I don't wanna do that. It could get a really bad one. Like, and I am gonna say this, and I am sorry, PhD. I know it's a good perk, shut up. But currently, it's kinda useless for me. Let's be honest. Considering currently I don't have anything explosive, and I'm not even going to try and do a PhD flop because that would just destroy me. Oh no! It would just get me easily killed. So it's like, why would I even bother? Yeah? It's just an easy way to die. Is there any possibility to me of me getting a staff by the time the Panzer comes? I think he's round 8. Could be round 7. Pretty sure it's round 8. Put the shield. Ooh, shield bar! Get away, get away. Nope, I'm going. We just need the face screen. Trim. Okay. Nah. So that's all the way back in the trenches. All the spots are in the trenches, apparently. Let's head back to the trenches, then. Because I do want the zombie shield a lot, but I also want... I very much want, obviously, zombie shield, because it's a zombie shield. It's so it's amazingly useful. But at the same time... Nah. Gonna take my luck. And I'm going to go for the... It's called Lightning Staff. Discard me, I don't know where this disc is. Shit. I know where all the parts are, I just don't know where the disc is. And you can't need a disc. Crap. Just die. Just stop existing. Nope. So let's see if I can do this first time. Yep. I'm gonna go out to the women and say that I won't do it first time because it's horrible to do. But I'm gonna try it. Hey look! It's a zombie from Verrucht. Oh crap, it's round 7 already. I think Panzer is next round. If it's next round, I should be able to get it where it is. But it's down there, okay, we're safe. If Panzer turns out to be this round, then I'm as good as dead. Because he will spawn once I get over there, probably. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes, I made it. I didn't think that was going to happen. I genuinely thought I was going to, like, go down there. Or, not go down. Yeah, go down, like, fall off. Oh sweet, we're here. Let's see, the face screen is either going to be down here. Doesn't seem to be. Oh crap. Oh, thank god for that. Or... in here. Ah, here it is. I've got all three parts of the zombie shield. Sweet. And I'm going to take a cheap way and go this way. So we only have to open that single door instead of opening everything. Which is quite annoying. Nope, don't want that. Let's see. What are we doing now? Getting ammo, that's right. Because I ran out of ammo just as... Hell was that? Oh, it's a tank. Does that mean it's ready to go again? Yes, it does. Sweat. Let me get up, let me get up. Go, go, go! Get off zombies. No zombies allowed. Okay. Still got that lot before round 8 starts. I'm not gonna have enough points, am I? So I'm going to need points for the actual main excavation site to open that. Oh crap. Gonna have to kill all of them now, aren't I? If I can kill all of them. Oh, nope. I made it! Haha! Lovely. I don't know where the disc spawn is. Crap. It's over by Gen 5, isn't it? I think it's over there. That. I could be wrong. 250, I could have sworn that was 3000. I guess not. Yeah, we'll need that eventually, so. Actually, may as well grab the gramophone while I'm here. I'm also gonna need the desk. The main desk, which I don't have yet. Crap. Okay, I think a disc spawn is here. Is it here? No, it's not. Let's see if I can open that other door, the one up there. Because I'm pretty sure the spawns for the lightning disc are up here. Crap. It's only 1,000, that's not too bad. As long as we can still buy... what's it called? The tank one more time, then we should be okay. Crap, it's the wind one! Where does the lightning one spawn? I'm just gonna have to search on my phone, aren't I? Actually, I'll tell you what, I'll make a quick cut. Well, that's annoying. Turns out it's over near Gen 4. Damn it. We're fast with this. Obviously, still need to get the last part, and if we can do it in one go. Oh crap, we've got to go around twice to get it. So it spawns. Gen 4. Apparently I can like spawn inside here. I'm pretty sure it's this is Gen 4. Oh, I presume it is. Here it is. Lovely. This is the air one though, so. Please don't die. Why did I say die? I meant don't end the round. Shit. Let's make the zombie shield real fast. Now I've got a big problem. And if you can't guess, that's the problem. Don't spawn it for me. Oh, crap, there he is. Yeah, I'm screwed. I'm so gonna go down from that guy. I like always do. No. Come on, please don't grab me. No. Don't know how, but I dodged it. I heard it being fired. They're just coming from that way. He makes the ground shake so much, it's so annoying. Oh, crap, get away. I'm not gonna even have enough ammo in my MP40 to kill him, am I? Oh, he's taking a bit of damage. I think I dodged that. Yeah, I did. Robot's there. Gonna take a risk. It's both good and bad. Oh. Oh, I didn't step on it. I thought he was gonna like step on the Banzer. Should be quite interesting. Let's see what happens. Is I'm dead? He's dead! Sweet! Well, that went far better than expected. I have the power, thank you. Oh god. I seriously thought I was gonna go down to that guy. I didn't. Sweet. To the clock. Okay, still like 10 minutes. Can we survive another 10 minutes? Because then we'll have a nice half hour episode, which is what I like to have. Oh yeah, back in the tank. Need to do another rotation because the last spawn for the lightning staff, if I can get my frames back, is just there. It's very weird. Sorry about the bit of frame loss. It happens. Tank, don't kill everything. Gun, same goes for you. Yeah, I wasn't gonna get it this round anyway. Let's see. Okay, doing this is hard enough when you're not on the back of the tank. Shooting down that plane. Go on, let's go to the trenches now.
Yep.
Oh, I wanted that. No, get back. All of you back. Think, yeah, they're down there. Sweet. Now I'm just gonna have to survive long enough for this to recharge and we can go get the stuff. Oh no! Oh god. Give me some ammo. Oh! This keeps getting way too close. Just die. I'm pretty sure the next panda spawn isn't until like round 12 or something, so it should be okay from that guy. Let's just train here a little bit. Fire off some rounds. Come on, keep coming. Just run sideways. What's it doing? That was dumb. That was an extremely moronic thing to do. How are you doing? Done yet? Nothing is. I can hear it steaming. Yeah, it's not. Ooh, too close. Come on, tank. Come on, I want to get it this round. There we go. Come on, just round here. Let me come round. Get off me! Yeah. Well, that does prove my rule of what I said when I was playing Nukedown. No walkers allowed. It's not even a joke, it's just quite literal. No walkers are allowed. I hate them. Stay back there, okay? That's so not gonna hit anyone. It did! But I'm just like burst. Take some pocket shots, maybe one will hit. If that I killed it, I would be so mad right now. That's what we still need to do. We still need to find the... Is it over there? Can't see, I don't think it is. Crap, where's the third spawn for it? I don't know where the third spawn is for the... Oh, it's next to the Pac-Man machine. Okay, yeah. I think I know where the disc for up there is. And I've got the disc for lightning. Where's lightning? Lightning is behind there. Shit, we're going to have to open that as well. So there are 1250 points. So yeah, we've got that plenty. My mind is just racing right now. It's just like, what do I want to do? I need to do this. Okay, so we can go through here. Next, we need to go to La Crazy Place. Take that. It's blood money. Who doesn't love a good bit of blood money? It's very useful. Oop, and up we go. Okay, now I think lightning is down here. I hope lightning is down here. Nah, it's not really worth. Oh, is that 5-7 again? Yeah, it is. Oh, I wonder why they do that. Please grab a phone. That's so creepy. Yeah. Gonna have to just train this guy a little bit. Wait, there's a part over there. What was that? Oh, that'll be the, what, this is ice? There's lightning. Oh, crap, this is ice. Lightning is over next to Gen 5? I want to say. Tank's ready. I want to say this one next to Gen 5. One with double tap? Or is that stamina up? No, it's stamina up. I think that's where it is. Yeah, air is over near Gen 4 with Jog. Fire is over near spawn. That was ice. Yeah, I guess that leaves Lightning 2 over here. What are the chances I would have had the ice disc? So annoying. Eh. Might to be fair, quite high, considering the ice disc is a very easy spawn to find. So down here. Yeah, just down here. Is that a Remington again? Why is everything got like a dozen spawns? Why is every gun have like 17 and a half spawns? Okay. minute, that zombie should come down, surely. Just listen to this music and enjoy it. Then go through. Get the crystal, head back. Oh crap. Grab the crystal. Lovely. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Now we just need to head to the center, I guess. We're going to need the gramophone to do that. But we have the crystal. I think we'll be able to make the lightning staff, which is really cool. No. No. Oh, crud. Get away, get away, get away. Can we get out? We made out. Good. Do a quick reload. Okay, so up to here, and we've already unlocked it. Disc isn't there, and it wasn't over there, so it has to be next to Pack-a-Punch, I do believe. Yeah, there is. Lovely. So now we just need to come down here and make, then we can open it. Open this chamber. There we go. How come some of the zombies are controlled by Richtof and some aren't? Just telling by their eyes. Oh, sweet, I'm just surfing down. Oh, that's done. Lovely. Now I need to quickly race down. Make this lightning staff. Please, 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 please. Quick, 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 quick. Boom. Just like, come at me, bruh. Yeah. Nope. Ho 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 ho. Next work on getting the fire staff. Just because. I know you can only have one staff at once, but I want to like craft as many of them as I can. I think actually I'm just going to quickly end the recording here and restart it. 1 second. And welcome back to part 2 of my Origins. Because somehow I'm actually surviving till part 2. Which is very unusual because Origins is a tough map. Yeah, we are doing very well. At the end of the last episode, just as I was doing the outro, I shot down that plane. Where do I go? Down here. See ya. We are on episode 2, which is insane. How's my shield doing? It's a bit shaken up. It's not good. Nope. Just wanna head down here. We're gonna need to get the fire disc. Disc is all the way over at Gen 6, what am I thinking? What is wrong with me? Still no downs. Around 11, which is very impressive for me. 30 minutes. About 30 minutes of footage to get to round 11 for me. Silver linings. Yeah, so... See if we can do this. I don't know how far I'm going to be able to get. I really don't. And I do have the Staff of Lightning now. Which makes life a whole lot easier. No doubt. Still. J6. I'm going to need to go grab the gramophone again. I left it down there, which is annoying. So yeah, we need to get the... We need to get the disc, which is up here. The last piece is up here. Just one more piece. Yeah, one more piece. And that was an epic fail. I missed twice. Eh. Just down there. I didn't see it down there, is it? No, it's not. No, it's not. And that's why the shield is so good. This other spawn is over here, and it's not there. So it must be on the boxes here, I think. Yes, there it is. Now we also need to get this Jenny up and going. Get off me! This is not going as planned! Oh, sweet. Okay, and here's the last part. There we go. Now I just need to head over to... Oh, I need to head over to the main place. So that we can grab... the gramophone. Then we just need to head over to... That McLeod easier. Then we just need to head over to the fire crazy place. Grab the crystal, head back, craft the staff, and we can just have it. I think I might change to the lightning staff for the fire staff, because I kind of prefer the fire staff. Just because it's cool. Fires three shots instead of one. To be fair, you know they already know that. Don't know why I'm telling you. Still. Grab a phone. Should be along here. There it is.
Duh.
Stare right at it. See if we can get out. Okay, that's good enough. Just wait. No. Ah. I said N so many times there. Which is supposed to represent no, if you couldn't tell. Well, crud. Down here! Yep, that was to be expected. Well, so it'll be in one episode then. So I'm going to re-outro. If you did enjoy the episode, please smash that like button. If you want to see more from me, go ahead and abuse that subscribe button. If you want to leave advice, feedback, or just say hello, comments are right down there. And if you didn't enjoy the episode, please leave a dislike, but also leave in the comments, why didn't you dislike? Was it the fact that I failed so epically? Was it the fact that you heard the outro like twice, even though this is probably going to be in two episodes, but like two 20-minute episodes or something? Was it just that epic failing? Just please leave that down in the comments if you did dislike it. If you feel like you want to go ahead and follow it, the link should be in the description, hopefully, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully doing a bit better. Bye!